disturbed the enemy. Enslaved or something. That was great.
Hey, what was that? Could you check it out? Look, a rabbit! A boat. You won't have to go swimming after all. The locals probably get around mainly by boats. Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled.
Father, Silanthius, has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful...
The Lord Jesus! But he absolves those who reject the folly and temptation of electricity and other sinful lures of the enemy. And to those who falter, he grants salvation.
You're all evils! You don't save anyone! They killed my friends and my daddy!
Lost hope. We're not from here either. Silanthius locked us up here a year ago.
Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silanthius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Our job is right. There's the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Where is that heretic?
She came by boat during the storm.
And then what?
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
Father, keep looking. The heritage is still in here.
Hey, what's been in the store? That hidden skull.
There is something looks down there.
There he is!
That's it, I give up!
Children then!
He's not hey, what's that down there?
Oh my lord!
What's going on? It's our home safe, Salantius. The true shepherd
of
the
faithful. I give up!
He is our only protector before the wrath of God.
fuck was that? A whale? It's fucking huge!